feel very supported at Stantec. It's a very inclusive environment. I feel like my manager really cares about me progressing in my career, but also just having a good day. I knew that Stantec had industry leaders in New Zealand for dam safety, and then globally had industry leaders for dam design and construction. So it was sort of a no-brainer to move to Stantec. The projects are great, they're really interesting. The scale of the projects range from projects we finish in a few hours, the projects that take the entire time I've been here to complete. So the scale of the projects is fascinating. I love my manager, I love the people that I get to interact with every day in the Christchurch office, but then I also get to work with people in Melbourne and in Calgary, Canada, and they're amazing.
So once a dam's been commissioned, it's really important that it still gets regular inspections. So this would be part of an annual inspection, including a walkover of the dam, checking the embankment for any seepage flows or holes that might have come from animals, and then checking the gate and making sure that the dam is working as it was intended.
Outside of work, I mostly just like to do like active relaxation types of things. So I love to run. I run around the park near work quite often, and then I run around the river near my home. I also play cricket, so I'm in a women's cricket team, and we have training once a week and we have a game. A lot of like the critical thinking and problem solving that comes with being an engineer, like you put it into cricket. So like, where am I going to stand in the field, or where am I going to hit the ball when I'm batting? So the strategies and problem solving is something that I do as an engineer. So it's just kind of like a fun way to put it into an activity on the weekend. The dam industry is quite a well-connected small industry, so I like to keep up to date by joining in on various committees and doing different roles within the industry to stay connected with my peers. And I have a Young Engineers Committee meeting once a month where we plan events for the different young engineers in Christchurch, and then we have networking events from time to time. I'm Abbie, a senior dam engineer at Stantec.